into the crimes and criminals you pursue is. Every cause has its effect.
You don't think I know that?
I believe you are no longer effective in your post.
The modern frontier, the strategic place magazines, the trained diplomas, the art on the wall, are all in conflict with your family fellows. You have three children, but you favor the middle one the most. Of course you love all your children, but not like your son. The bond side of you obsessively nurtures to compensate the feelings of failure.
I said that is enough. My position is not in question here. As your superior, I am questioning your ability to lead your team.
My team. Let me tell you about my team. Agent Morgan fought to protect his identity from the very people that could save him. Why? Because trust has to be earned, and there are very few people who truly trust. Reed's intellect has a shield that protects him from his emotions, and at the moment, his shield is under repair. Prentice overcompensates because she gets the feel she's not part of the team, she needs not to worry. Every day, Agent Jerome feels dozens of requests for our team, and every night she goes home hoping she's made the right choices. Garcia fills an office where it figures to remind her to smile from the horror through the screen. And Gideon, in many ways, is damned by his profound knowledge of others, which is why he shares so little of himself. In the case we handle. I stand by my actions, and I stand by my team, and if you think you can find a better person for the job, good luck.